Dakota State University men's basketball is on the air. South Dakota State at IPFW, the regular season finale. South Dakota State at 24-6, your regular season summer league champions, taking on IPFW, who is 18-12, 7-6 in the league. Tevin King, Mike Daum, Skyler Flatten at the right wing. He'll cut the lane, then dish out to King. King off the weave of Daum screen. Mike Daum, top of the key, swish for Mike Daum. Dishes out to Jenkins Jr. Shot clock down to 10. David Jenkins Jr. drive, scoop, layup, good for two. Jenkins Jr. with a bucket to the hole for two to Weir. Up top to Levitch. Levitch goes left wing to Conchar. Telling Houston, hand in his face, but Conchar knocks down the three. Left baseline, Dylan Carl pumps it through. Scott, top of the key for three. Bryson Scott has six to Brandon Key. Bobbled it at the feet, but keeps the dribble. Little no-look dish to Mike Daum. Keeps the pivot foot. Second effort. Drag stop. Down the lane. Daum with a layup. Good for two. Two great jabs, and Mike Daum made separation. He's got five. They're flattened at the point. Swinging across the key. Telling Houston, right corner, right in front of Coach Kaufman. Brandon Key drives. Alley-oop. Jumper good for two. Tevin takes it off. Runs down the floor. Drives the lane. Kicks back out to Daum. Clearing out. Mike Daum buries a three. 8 points for Mike Daum. Outlet up the floor, Tevin King, right wing Key. He'll attack the baseline, passes up the layup. Skyler Flatten for three in the right wing, and the Jacks have taken the lead at 21-18. The Jackrabbits drop back on offense there. Tevin King at the left wing, attacks the lane. Going up high, layup good for two. Tevin King with a bucket. For three, rebound Tevin King. Down the floor, doesn't seem to be hobbled by that ankle at all. Telly, who's in top of the key. Telly with a three. His second basket gives him five, and it's 28-19. Pull to the top of the key, David Jenkins Jr. Jenkins Jr. jabs right, goes left. Second effort, cuts down the lane. High floating layup again off the glass. Tevin King, right baseline, alley-oop, cross-court, Tellinghusen for three, got it to go. Reed Tellinghusen with his second three, and a timeout by Coach Kaufman. Up top, Harrell, the handoff to Bryson Scott, double-team with Key and Jenkins Jr. there. Scott drives, kicks, Conchar, right corner for three. John Conchar having a big first half. Jenkins Jr. goes to Brandon Key, right wing. Scott stays with him there. Key, second effort, no look, reverse layup, Lane Severin for two. Dribble entry at the right wing. Jabs in, goes around Mike Daum. Step back, elbow the free throw line, not there. Daum, top of the key. Mike Daum with a three. Makes it a 9-point game again, 53-44. At the top of the key, Mike Daum at the point. Drops a three at the top of the key. Mike Daum's 4-3 of the contest. Rebound, Tevin King drives into the paint. He's cut off by Carl. Kick back out, Mike Daum left wing, another three. Mike Daum's third three in the first 4 minutes of the second half. It's up top, Jenkins Jr. at the left wing. Mike Daum at the point, another three on the way. That one is good, 4-3 by Mike Daum. Jackrabbit lead cut to 18, 64-46. Skyler Flatten had another dunk in there. We missed that one here for you, looking down. No foul, no bucket there. Reed Tellinghusen, outlet to Brandon Key. Dribble drive down the lane, layup, Brandon Key, good for two, and the foul. Inbounding, it'll be Kaysen Harrell to Conchar. Up top, King for three. Jordan King, the senior from Seattle. Wide open three off of Kaysen Harrell. Inside to Tyson to Jenkins Jr. drives the lane, backdoor manufacturing that low dribble. He'll attack Mike Daum through the lane, but retreats to the corner, saves the possession. Conchar trailing three. Might have been Xavier Taylor in there then too. Conchar finds Taylor underneath. He slipped off Tellinghusen and was wide open for the flush with one hand. 5:28 to play, 81-76. John Conchar across the timeline. Man for man with Tevin King. Wide open. Number 21, Jordan King. Brandon Key to David Jenkins Jr. Back over to Key on the right wing. He'll pump fake. No look flip to Tellinghusen. Kick out right corner. Mike Daum is good. Mike Daum with his seventh three of the game. He's got himself 16 points up top. Bryson Scott driving against Brandon Key. Banks it off the glass. Good for two. What he flashing in, Jenkins drives, kicks to Mike Daum. Daum pass across, Tellinghusen from three, got it, Telly with a three. Mike, Brandon Key to the left wing, back to Mike Daum. Daum fakes the three, second effort three, good by Mike Daum at the top of the key. and IPFW will sag off as Retelling Husen dribbles to midcourt. South Dakota State will close out the regular season at 13-1 in league, 25-6 overall. The final score in Fort Wayne, South Dakota State 97, Fort Wayne 90.